Welcome to WCA113. WC here with the missus. Today, we're gonna do some pandas in this awesome concept. How do you say it? Concertina? Concertina?
Concertina?
Accordion.
You told me what it was called.
Concertina.
Concertina.
Concertina, yes. Concertina. Art drop on the art bus. Let's draw. So we're gonna draw some pandas.
Pandas.
Panda bears.
Oh my.
Me or my. That guy's gonna have a little nose.
Well, they all kind of do, don't they?
I suppose.
I don't know why I'm talking in the. Accent.
Is that your bear from
Must
China?
Be. Must be. I don't know.
I believe so, right?
I think so. I don't know.
You know, we should have looked that up before I did our video here.
Yeah, geez, what you thinking?
Comment down below if you actually really know where they live, because I think they're from China, I'm pretty sure. I don't think they have them in Japan. I think they just have black bears in Japan.
I don't want to run into that guy.
Not so much. Mowing on the leaf or something here. This little piece of bamboo.
Mine's hanging.
Yes, bamboo. Apparently lots of it.
I'm not sure though how bamboo, like, do the branches sprout off the sides?
I think so. I think they're very tall trees, I remember. They grow like 15 or 20 feet tall, I think, or longer. I think we had a picture of bamboo once upon a time. Maybe I can find it. Insert in here if I remember to do that. I think they're kind of like a little pokey little leaf or something.
I know that they look like, but I'm trying to think of, like, picture a tree. Like, I think they spread off the tree, actually.
Yeah, I think so.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, there you go, nothing.
Oh, no. Hey there. These are the Cali art markers that we were using before. I like them. They've been working out good, I think. Do you like them, Mrs.?
I do. I've never done markers before. Are
yes,
they just
they are.
Like layers?
Yeah, you can go right over it. Okay. Many layers. That's probably for that black that you have there. I don't think that's going to work out too well for you. I tried blending that. I mean, black, so.
Right.
They're alcohol-based markers. I shouldn't draw around him. You think so? Probably. Like this here. Debating whether I should have done this or not. Happy little Amanda.
See what you do there.
I don't know, should I make them have little feet down here dangling? What do you think? Give them little feet?
Otherwise he just looks like a half panda.
I guess. He's looking like he does sit-ups or something, or push-ups on them. This is comical. He's getting buff.
I think I should have went light, then dark. But whatever. I guess it is what it is, because it's already all marked up.
I think I'm about good here.
I'm not done yet.
You're not, huh?
No.
I don't know. Kind of want to add a red background, but there I think I'm going to leave. No.
Need some sky.
But they're from China, so they got to be red.
Why?
I guess it doesn't.
A blue cloud?
Yes, a blue cloud.
I guess it's your world. So mine's just really high up in the tree. He's hungry and he's going to eat some.
Looks like eucalyptus or something that you got going on.
Yeah.
Do they? I don't know. Do they?
Is that koalas?
That's koalas. Wrong climate there.
Yeah, so, you know.
All in all, I think this was a great success. I like your pandas. Including the Mrs. Sky and the head of the panda.
I don't know what I was
right
doing.
To the red ground. Do they really have front soil? I'd be interesting to find out.
You said it.
I don't know. But they have clouds and all that. And the fluffy little plant pandas.
Anyway, it was a fun doodle.
It was.
And marker.
And we got to use our art journal. Thank you, Mrs.
You're welcome.
Well, thanks for joining us today. Like, subscribe, and remember, hit the bell icon for post notifications. Bye!
Concertina?
Accordion.
You told me what it was called.
Concertina.
Concertina.
Concertina.